Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly Channel. This video I want share about new sailor and new ship status. As we know before, from 22 April update, we got this major update for Focus Fire and also new content about 4 new type of sailor. And this is also give us some new status about this Focus Fire. If you see in your ship info, you will notice these 4 new status for cannon reload cooldown, focus fire range, focus fire precision rate, and focus fire angle. This cannon reload cooldown, actually this is old status. You can get this from your basic ship and also from your cannon gear. As you see here, it's ship has different status for reload time, and also if you have blue gear karak, its type of cannon gear will give you some reload time reduction like Volante and Valor blue gear. Actually for now you cannot get this cannon reload cooldown status anymore from another source than your ship and this cannon gear. And other status is focus fire range. This focus fire range actually just apply when you enter focus fire mode. As you see, I'm in focus fire mode, and this range actually describe how far your indicator and your cannonball can reach the target. And this focus fire range, you can get additional status from your sailor. I will explain it later. For focus fire precision rate, it means how much your cannonball can get the target in single area. If you get this precision rate higher, this area will go narrow and get focus to its target. You can get this focus fire precision rate status boost using your sailor. I will show you later. And last, for focus fire angle, this mean how far your target can be moved. The more angle, the more wider this sight for target. This focus fire angle for default angle is 10 degree. And this angle you can boost by your sailor. If you watch my last video about shooting cannon in Global Lab update at 9 April. As you see in my last video clip, in Global Lab I can shoot more wider for this angle, and this is for experimental shooting. I think you can get this shooting in live server. You need to get this angle degree so much to can shooting in front or back your ship, like my last video in Global Lab. Okay, next about new sailor. Actually, if you want to recruit sailor, I already have some guide for sailor recruiting guide. You can check this video. I already put this link video in this video description. Or you can click this card on top right of this video. And this is picture I got from Korean server for 4 type of new sailor. As you see, this is dwarf realistic sailor. This is human curious sailor. This goblin quick sailor. And this is giant quick witted sailor. This 4 new type of sailor is special because they give us 4 new status for focus firing. And also they give us some ship status like another sailor. In this picture, this is an example for some new sailor. As you see, in this picture, those sailor have level 8. We can know what status they will give us. Like this realistic sailor, he will give us awareness. It's mean turn for your ship. For focus firing status, it will give us angle for some degree. Actually, I have this dwarf sailor. As you see, this is my dwarf sailor. He give us vision. This is mean for your ship focus fire angle. And also give me some awareness for turning my ship. As you see here, now I using my karak advance. And I already unlock all my sailor. So this karak have no sailor. And as you see, this new status focus fire range for default is 150. for focus fire precision rate is 10%, and for focus fire angle is 10 degree. If you enter focus fire, you will see I just can move this angle just for some degree. I think if this is 0 degree and this is just 10% to left and 10% to right. And now I already equipped this realistic dwarf sailor on my ship, and my realistic dwarf sailor for level 8 give me 38.6% for vision, it's mean angle for focus fire. But as you see in my basic information for my ship, this focus fire angle has increased 3.9 degree. So be noticed, this vision, if you get 38.6%, it's just give 3.9 degree for focus fire angle. And if you enter focus fire mode, you can feel some little difference when you moving this indicator. As you see, if this 0 degree, if you go to left, it has increased for 3.9 degree. It's too small. And also it's increased for left side for 3.9 degree. Okay, now I already use my second sailor for this realistic dwarf. So I have two realistic dwarf in my ship. This is will give me 37.8% plus 38.6% for angle. And now accumulated angle is 17.6 degree. As you see, when I'm entering focus fire, I can move this indicator more wider. This is for 70.6 degree. I think if you use this realistic sailor, 5 sailor, you will get this focus fire angle more wider and can reach about 35 degree for each side. In total, you will got 70 degree for wider move your indicator. Okay, next about quick goblin. This quick goblin will give you some width, it means acceleration. For second boat status, it will give you some strength, it means break. I think this is good boost for your ship to using Ebene Root Null in future. As you see, I also have this quick goblin, and this already level 9. This quick goblin give me this 4 status for focus fire. It means range for focus fire. At default, this focus fire range is 150 point. As you see, when I enter focus fire mode, this indicator can reach this area for 150 point. Got my sailor, this quick goblin, and this is give me boost focus fire range for 6.7%. So my ship now has focus fire range 160.9 point. When I enter this focus fire mode, as you see, this range has increased, but I think this is not significant because just one sailor. Okay, now I already equipped my 4 new sailor that give me this force status boost, and now my focus fire range is 171.9 point. As you see, when I enter this focus fire mode, now maximum range I got more farther than before. So the more focus fire range point, more far you can reach for your cannon shooting in focus fire mode. If you want to get this focus fire range, I recommend this quick goblin. Okay, the last status for this new focus fire stat is precision rate. For my opinion, for now this precision rate, I don't feel this precision rate so important, but if you shooting for long range, this focus fire precision rate will give you some effect. Less percent will give you more wider area for shooting your cannon, but its damage not too high. But if you have this precision rate, your damage will focus and get maximum. Your damage area will more narrow. As you see in this picture again, for this precision rate, you can get from new sailor, this human curious, and also this giant quick-witted. This human will give you more balance between range and this precision rate. For this quick-witted giant, he will give you most precision rate with low range for focus firing. Okay, that's it for this 3 new status. But for my opinion, I raise this realistic dwarf sailor for this vision and also this turn. So when you see monster hunting like crocodile hunting, you can turn your ship to use your two side cannon more faster. And also I raise this new quick goblin for this status, wits and strength, I mean acceleration and break for Ebenus Gnoll preparation. He also give this shooting range, and this is good for reach your target more farther than normal ship. You can get this for new sailor at Velia. As you see, this is Velia, and go to Velia Inn. As you see, this is Curious Sailor for new human sailor. And also this is realistic dwarf like I mentioned before. And this is quick witted sailor for giant. And also if you want new quick goblin, you can get in this spot. But right now I didn't get this new quick goblin sailor. And another place to get this new sailor is in Illia Island. As you see, this is my timer, and my timer is in Illia Island right now. And as you see, near General Vendor in Illia Island, this is spot to getting sailor. And as you see, this is quick-witted giant for new sailor. And if you searching new sailor, don't search it at Port Aperia, because new sailor don't appear in Port Aperia. This new sailor just appear in Lilia Island and Velia. As you see, this my witch at Port Aperia in this spot for sailor recruiting. As you see, this is all old sailor. Okay guys, that's it for the tale explanation about new focus fire status and new sailor. So in my opinion, for rising your new sailor, I recommend this new realistic sailor if you want to get your focus fire more wider target and also get this turn to easy move your ship to use your boat of cannon when you in combat mode. And also I recommend this quick goblin to get this maximum range for focus firing, and also in same time you will get this acceleration and this break status to reach some point to equip Ebenrut Null in future. You also can raise this curious human and this quick witted giant for precision purpose, but for now I don't feel this precision status more useful. But I think in future it have some good strategy for this precision status. Okay guys, that's it for this video about new status for focus firing and about new sailor. Hope you can choose your sailor. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.